set of my new video.
Jennifer makes the front page.
While we were shooting the video, there was real paparazzi. Yeah. See them right there behind the thing trying to hide and be slick?
There's two
we
more
see them. Hi, paparazzi.
Showing us he's got nothing to hide.
People just kind of peeping in and getting the wrong idea because they shouldn't be peeping in.
Especially when it comes to her leading man.
That's my last thing over there. They don't make sense.
Plus, the world premiere of Jenny from the Block.
My new video for my new single, Jenny from the Block. The song is the first single off my new album, This Is Me Then. Basically, this song is about people's perception. You know, I know there's a lot of information out there about who people think I am and what they perceive you to be. So it's about that type of thing. This song was kind of just letting people know, you know, that I'm just the same girl I was always. You know, I'm still the same person. I'm still Jenny from the Block from back in the Bronx. And that's who I am, and that's who I'm always going to be. The concept is really, really cool, and I have to give total credit to Francis Lawrence. He came by, and he was just like, I have this great idea, but I have to do it with you. And I'm like, really? I was flattered. I was like, really? Okay, well, what is it?
The concept for this video deals with sort of voyeurism. I had thought of this idea quite a long time ago about doing a video sort of centered around paparazzi spy camera footage. When I was talking to her, it sort of clicked in my head that it would be perfect for her and really only for somebody like her, because her life is so in the eye of the paparazzi and the public.
With all the kind of different tabloids and paparazzi and television shows and reality shows and all this stuff, and people always kind of in pursuit of, you know, that next, you know, scandalous story and stuff like that, that a lot of stuff just gets created.
So we're inside a hotel room with little spy cameras. We're outside of a hotel looking into a window at night. We're out on the water with her and some friends on the bow of a boat. We're on the beach on a music video set. We're on a rooftop for a photo shoot. We see her coming out of hotels. We see her coming out of cars. We see her at a gas station and shopping and walking on the street and talking on the cell phone and rehearsing. To make it look like we're spying on her, the image can't be that clear and that clean. And so what we're doing is shooting with extremely long lenses. Otherwise, if it was too clean, it would just look like we're shooting her normally, and it wouldn't quite have the same feel.
It's going to be really hot, I think.
We're here day one, setting up on Upper Grand, downtown Los Angeles. We're going to set J-Lo up on the center island down the way, shooting really long lenses, traffic and pedestrians passing by while she dances and performs.
Good night, Jenny, making the video. Day one, here we go. Can you believe this? Construction workers.
But you can perform to anybody here,
yes.
The passing cars.
Okay.
Okay?
All right.
The camera, whatever it is. Right. Here we go, folks. All right, here we go. Slide in. And roll playback. Set up for the night. We're gonna put J-Lo up in the window there.
basically them voyeurs that they are, watching from outside. Just looking into my hotel room, I'm not really conscious that anybody's watching. I'm just like in my room by myself, listening to some music and just, you know, kind of vibing on my own.
It doesn't look too revealing.
Come on, stand up by the window.
Thank you.
Pictures up and roll playback, camera. Playback, clear. When I first came up with this concept, I wanted to come up with a bunch of real cameos that are really involved in her life, and one of them obviously is Ben Affleck. Ben's been great. He's never been on a music video before. I think that the pace is probably faster than he's used to on a feature film, and part of that's because we're cramming, you know, I think 19 locations or something into 3 days, and he's probably used to spending 3 days on a single scene. I mean, he's been great, and he's a lot of fun. Good.
We're finished. I'm on the set of my new video for my new single, Jenny from the Block. The song is the first single off my new album, This Is Me Then. Basically, this song is about people's perception. You know, I know there's a lot of information out there about who people think I am and what they perceive you to be. So it's about that type of thing. This song was kind of just letting people know, you know, that I'm just the same girl I was always. You know, I'm still the same person. I'm still Jenny from the Block from back in the Bronx, and that's who I am, and that's who I'm always going to be. The concept is really, really cool, and I have to give total credit to Francis Lawrence. He came by and he was just like, I have this great idea, but I have to do it with you. And I'm like, really? I was flattered. I was like, really? Okay, well, what is it?
The concept for this video deals with sort of voyeurism. I had thought of this idea quite a long time ago about doing a video sort of centered around paparazzi spy camera footage. When I was talking to her, it sort of clicked in my head that it would be perfect for her, and really only for somebody like her, because her life is so in the eye of the paparazzi and the public.
With all the kind of different tabloids and paparazzi and television shows and reality shows and all this stuff, and people always kind of in pursuit of, you know, that next, you know, scandalous story and stuff like that, that a lot of stuff just gets created.
So we're inside a hotel room with little spy cameras. We're outside of a hotel looking into a window at night. We're out on the water with her and some friends on the bow of a boat. We're on the beach on a music video set. We're on a rooftop for a photo shoot. We see her coming out of hotels. We see her coming out of cars. We see her at a gas station and shopping and walking on the street and talking on the cell phone and rehearsing. To make it look like we're spying on her, the image can't be that clear and that clean. And so what we're doing is shooting with extremely long lenses. Otherwise, if it was too clean, it would just look like we're shooting her normally, and it wouldn't quite have the same feel.
It's gonna be really hot, I think.
We're here day one, setting up on Upper Grand, downtown Los Angeles. We're gonna set J-Lo up on the Center Island down the way, shooting really long lenses, traffic and pedestrians passing by while she dances and performs.
Is anybody making a video? Day one, here we go. You believe this? Construction workers.
But you can perform to anybody here?
Yes.
The passing cars?
Okay.
Okay?
All right.
The camera, whatever it is. Here we go, folks. All right, here we go, slay it in. And roll playback.
Yeah.
last setup of the night. And we're going to put J-Lo up in the window there.
Basically, them voyeurs that they are, watching from outside, just looking into my hotel room. I'm not really conscious that anybody's watching. I'm just like in my room by myself, listening to some music and just, you know, kind of vibing on my own.
It doesn't look too revealing.
Come
on, stand up by the window.
Thank you.
Pictures up and roll playback, camera, playback, clear. When I first came up with this concept, I wanted to come up with a bunch of real cameos that are really involved in her life, and one of them obviously is Ben Affleck. Ben's been great. He's never been on a music video before. I think that the pace is probably faster than he's used to on a feature film, and part of that's because we're cramming, you know, I think 19 locations or something into 3 days, and he's probably used to spending 3 days on a single scene. I mean, he's been great, and he's a lot of fun. Good.
We're finished day one. Bye bye. Good night. See you too early.
Coming up on Making the Video with Jenny, there's never a dull moment.
If you're shooting a video at the beach, you might wear this. If not, then don't.
Especially in the eyes of a paparazzi.
People just kind of peeping in and getting the wrong idea.
Plus, the world premiere of Jenny from the Block.
This is a music video setup where our spy cameras are watching Jennifer while she shoots the music video. She's performing for another camera, not for us, and we're spying and getting to see her get touched up and sing and dance and prepare and rehearse and get very hot in the sun and the lights.
Not your typical day at the beach.
You ready?
If you're shooting a video at the beach, you might wear this. If not, then don't.
Luca, Stephanie.
This is Lucas.
Hi.
He's in the video. He's playing the guy in the video. In the video.
Let's go. Play it in.
Play it in.
Roll playback.
With Francis, and this has been since the first video I did with him, was Waiting for Tonight. He, like I said, he comes with a really clear vision of what he wants to do to the table. A lot of times I'll call Francis, like, usually I'll have an idea of what I want to do with a song or a video, and I'm like, this is what I think it should be, and this. I go to Francis when I don't have any freaking idea what I want to do.
We're moving on to the boat. We're going out into the water. We're going to be shooting from boat to boat. We've got Jennifer and some of her friends on the bow, then a scene with Jennifer and Ben in the stern hanging out, when we're just going to be circling around and popping shots off like paparazzi.
Last looks, fix them up. Here we go. Good job. I think Ben's got it under control.
So close to continuing.
Okay, let's roll the camera. Shooting out in the water is going to be a little challenging because what happens is the boats keep moving, so the sun keeps shifting and the boats are like moving separate from one another. It's hard to sort of control everybody and communicate from a distance without being able to walk over. But I think because of the nature of what we're trying to shoot, it'll work out okay. Cut. That's great. Then we're going back in, Jen. Swell.
We are done on the boat work. Everything went well. We're heading in to have lunch. See you at the mansion.
People kind of misconstruing different things for, you know, because they really shouldn't be looking into our house is the point, and thinking that, you know, thing is one thing when it's really something else. I don't want to really give it away. You'll see in the video exactly what I'm talking about, but that's basically what it is. People just kind of peeping in and getting the wrong idea because they shouldn't be peeping in.
Roll a little playback.
Seven color movie script on the six today. Load of this headline hits. I stay grounded as the amount rolling. I'm real. I thought I told you. I'm really been on no front. That's just me. Nothing phony. Don't hate on me. What you get is what you see.
Good.
We are done with the water, moving on to the bedroom.
So we're just getting set up for the last setup of the night. We're going to have Jen and Ben come into this room here. We're going to be shooting through the windows, and we have them running through a bunch of different little scenarios. You're going to be sitting right here.
Yes.
Okay. All you're going to have to do for the helmet noon thing is it's all about being foreground crosses, and it's about her eye contact with you.
Right.
And then we only sense you.
Right.
Okay.
Roll camera and action.
People think you change because you've had a certain amount of success, or you know, you've had a few good breaks and stuff like that, and it's not really like that. You're just still the same person. It's just, you know, everybody's kind of perception of who you are changes.
We are cut.
That's awesome.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for a hard fought day. We are wrapped. We'll see you tomorrow.
Thanks.
TV, welcome to day three, our third and final day of the Jennifer Lopez, Jenny from the Block video. We are setting up right now down the street for the gas station shot where Ben's going to be kind of topping off the Bentley while Jennifer hears the song on the radio, kind of sings along to it. Again, we're spying on them.
What we're going to do is there was a shot that I saw of you two looking at a tabloid,
yeah.
So I'm going to do that as well. So we'll put a camera back there and we created our own little tabloid for you guys to be looking at.
Good, we got that totally. That was perfect. All right, guys, moving on to Barefoot Cafe.
Up next on Making the Video, Jenny says goodbye to the camera.
That's a camera? What should we call that camera? The Up Your Pants Cam.
And calls it a day.
This is my last video.
It's a wrap. Everybody's happy.
Plus the world premiere of Jenny from the Block.
One thing I was thinking that could be interesting, and you guys can help me out how this would play, would be to almost to fake like you guys are in a fight, maybe.
Okay.
But maybe something's just in your eye.
Okay.
We'll play around like that.
We're at the cafe. We're just having lunch on a lovely afternoon.
All right, I'm stepping away. Last looks, you guys, and then we'll do it. Roll cameras and action.
Yeah, that's good.
This is what it's really like, but people will think in the video that we're kind of making things up as we go along. But what was cool about it was that while we were shooting the video, there was real paparazzi and real camera crews out there following us around. So it kind of gave credibility to the whole concept of the video, you know.
We totally got that. That was so perfect, you guys. So perfect.
That was perfect. Moving on to lunch.
Lunchtime.
We're just back from lunch. We're setting up on the roof of the L'Hermitage Hotel for a photo shoot, having one of her favorite still photographers shoot her, and we're sort of in the background spying in on all that. We just got a little spy cam that I'm placing on the ground here, so we can see the whole photo setup, spying it a little bit.
That's a camera? What should we call that camera? Up your shorts cam.
Roll playback cameras.
I can never tell which videos are going to be the good ones. It's hard to tell because it's also so many little pieces that you're not sure how anything will ever come out. You know what I mean? But we have high hopes.
Cut.
You got that one.
That's right.
That was good.
All right, guys. My main company, including camera crew, you guys are wrapped.
They can't. They're making the video. It lasts so long. They can't. That's my last music video. Never again. Do another music. They don't make sense. Thanks. Thanks for having me.
Oh my god, what do you want? It's a wrap.
In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And now the world premiere of Jenny from the Block.
You need a lot of lipstick on when you go shopping.
I'll give you like